Greetings, welcome to my domain, the Gamer Rogues Michael. Welcome back to Benny and the Ink Machine. Last time we, we were up there. So I found out what happens. Apparently, if you grab the Tommy gun, go take the demon path, Benny will spawn more. And he'll be more aggressive. I only seen him twice. So that bow's pretty good. And I never got the town. In order for me to get actually receive the Tommy gun, I have to not die. And I died.
No, I'm not looking for trouble. It's just the nature of us projectionists to seek out the dark places. You see, I've learned the ins and outs of this here studio. I know how to avoid being bothered by the likes of this company. That projectionist, they always say, creeping around. He's just looking for trouble. Whether trouble or not, I sees everything. They don't even know when I'm watching. Even when I'm right behind.
Mr. Projectionist, sir, you're not right behind me, are you? I see where you are. Let me get out of the ink before you come to attack me. Oh, you're right behind me, aren't you? In! Get in there! Where is he? He roared and then he left. Gonna duck in here for now. Get my bearings. I need one more heart. One more heart. I'm just gonna make sure that projectionist isn't around here. Just wait a little bit. Oh boy. Why am I suddenly dark? Why is it suddenly black? Oh! There can only be one thing. Why it's gonna get dark. I hear him. I only slightly hear him. In the background. What's the brightness? 50. Let's see what that does. A little better. Where is he? Sure. She doesn't want to. I don't know where the projections went. But I want to know. Just for point of reference. Just for slight point of reference. I don't see a light anywhere. Where's the exit? I got stuck in a circle, didn't I? I don't see him. And that's actually scaring me more than anything else. Oh, fuck off. Did I literally lure him up there? I did. I lured him up there and he's stuck there. That's good, at least. He's nowhere near me. And I want to keep it that way. I want to keep him that way. I literally managed to lure him into a place where he got stuck. Well, that's good for me. Level 9. God. At least he's stuck. I was literally wondering why he wasn't... Why I never seen him. And I had him stuck there.
Punching in.
I literally had him stuck. In that one small area. Inadvertently. That's really funny. That's why I barely saw him. That it?
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed our time together.
I did.
I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Sure. I do not trust you. And those doors are all shut.
Another day, another dollar.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
Yeah. I don't like the sound of that. How close was I to chapter 4? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm here, Boris. Don't level S. Boris. Boris. Boris? Uh-oh. Path of the Demon. Yay. Well, I didn't see Bendy. I only saw Bendy twice. He didn't spawn all that much. So. He didn't spawn all that much because I waited till he was gone. And I didn't. I made sure not to go too far so as to trigger him. And I accidentally left. Another reason why he didn't spawn as much is because I accidentally left one cutout behind, so I was able to hide from him.
Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Ah, chapter 4. I was that close. I wasn't that far away from chapter 4 then. Ooh, soup. Don't mind if I do. Okay, where's another save point? Accounting and finance. Management office, Grant Cohen. Archives, Jade L. What's this way? Oh my fucking god. Money, taxes. Okay then. This is a long way down.
Definitely something missing here.
At least I know where it is. Find it. This target rectangle being just a circle, it doesn't really help that much. But I'm glad it's there. Give me solace. He will set us free. Oh my Jesus. That's a little terrifying. Well, might as well start from the beginning.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely. Now Joey's going around, saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow, says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double-cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Ah, so Susan Campbell was insane even back then. Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely. Ooh, a door. Hey, a button!
So that's how it works.
So I need to find books. Oh, a book. You're looking. Looking on this side. Pretty book sticking out. Nope, nothing on this side. I'm in here. Yes. Who's that? The fuck was that? The fuck was that? So that's number four. This game. Scheme. What a lovely game. Nothing on that shelf. Nothing on this shelf. Nothing on this shelf. Nothing on this shelf. Where'd they go? Where'd the ink people go? Where did the ink people go? You mind explaining that to me, game? Where the ink people went? Because, here we go. What the fine fuck is going on? For some reason, this is reminding me to mention that, like, lately I've been practicing, like, teaching myself ventriloquism, and it's been really quite fun. I made a short video for myself about doing it, and yeah, I surprised myself. Cup, gear, clock, bone.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Okay. I literally have no weapon. Ooh, or soup. Hey, look, clever! See, so those big searchers aren't really bothered by much. Hey, a cup. I'm making a clock. Back in. Thank you. See ya. Have fun. Have fun in the goop. Place you in there. Turn the crank. Have a clock. Ooh, a radio. Dance, Henry. Come on, Henry, dance. Music stopped. Okay, let's go get another one. Hello. Thank you. Potatoes, I think. I don't know what those plants are, honestly. There we go. And a bone! Can I grab it for a weapon? No, I can't. Okay. At this point, I got them all. Up I go! safes all over the place. I'm honestly surprised. Thanks, see ya. Have fun. I like those big guys, because they're fun. They're not even bothered. Thank you. Come on. Wish I had the radio back. Come on. Come on. Just jump in? Nope, I gotta climb over the side. This is going to... ridiculously slow. I can't go back. There's no lever to return myself back. And this door is suddenly open. Sure, I'll continue down the Hall of Inky Horror. And there was an ink machine. Because, of course, this place needs three of them!
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching.
I'd rather you didn't.
What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom?
That second one. Also, perhaps all of the ink-flavored the bacon soup that I've been devouring the entire time I was here. Speaking of which.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
What a bitch! I'm surprised, though, that Henry isn't a silent protagonist. And yet when one of the NPCs interacted with him, he doesn't talk back. He just lets them talk. He doesn't bother to speak his mind, to actually speak to them. Okay, revive station.
He always finds me. Oh no! I just want to go home.
Hello?
When do we go home? When do we go home?
Ha! Well, at least there's a station. There's a miracle station over there. A garbage bin. Oh, fuck off. Oh, God. They're suffering. They've been in here that long. No angels. He will set us free. He will set us free. It's time to believe. Well, the poor things. And this one's in the cage. Oh, the poor things. This one's shake. Oh my god. What did Joey do? What did Joey do to them? Oh. That's so sad. This is obviously either civilians or workers that he threw in the ink, that he just tossed in the ink machine willy-nilly. With no regard for anyone else. I'm thinking back to that line he said in his audio recording on the Demon Path. He would live forever. He was trying to find immortality. Essentially, he was trying to do the same thing William Afton was trying to do in Five Nights at Freddy's. Find immortality. Sorry, dudes. I'll help you out as best I can, trust me. Commit him before. Say that! Say yes. What happens if you look at them? You still there? Those with their glowing eyes, eagerly. Oh my god, your fucking mouth. Should we go this way? Ugh. Okay, so I can't go that way. Can I stay in the... So that's open now. That wasn't open before. Can I stay in the vent? That's a pit. That's not gonna do it. You need an axe. I mean a literal axe, not axe body spray either. But you might want to try that too. I just remember the axe body spray commercial where of the chocolate scented one that the guy who put it on turned into a chocolate man. It looked surreal. Why is it getting very dark all of a sudden? Oh. Stage 9. Dreams come true. Oh, of course, Susie. Well, at least I found a respawn area. Come up and see me. Almost there. Thank goodness for a miracle station, which I don't need yet. I am not liking where this is going. Oh, that's the bacon soup. That is interesting. I can't open that.
To me alone.
Bertram Piedmont. An underground amusement park. That's very interesting. Why build an underground amusement park? I love how that all looks. Also, I just want to see a cross of one of these. There it is! That's literally a fucking cross. The Church of Bendy. Goody. Well, I pulled the lever. Oh. Of course. No save point nearby? I gotta go to stage 9. I can't go back the way I came. I gotta go this way. Storage 9, my mistake. Well, another respawn statue. That's good. Hello. Ah. Save point.
I better get overtime for this.
Makes it out. I don't think he ever makes it out at all. Ooh, cool. Thank you. So the games open the doors. That's scary looking. A haunted house. Underground. Might as well follow the wire, which leads over there. So there's no point in going that way. Lots of bendy garbage cans. The Miracle Station. No reason to use it yet. Yet. Maintenance. Really giant, really, really big bendy head.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Ah. Search the warehouse. Bam!
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
This is a miracle station here. Bango! Yay, got it. One. Two, three, four. Okay, so where's one? Where does one go? One goes this way. Hey, I did it! Oh, come on. Ah, okay. I got it now. Fire. Okay. I get all the way down. Fire! Fire! Oh my god! Hey! It worked anyway! Oh, you. Good Jesus. Those are costumes. Those are costumes. One down. Where's two? This one. Oh, I already got that one.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
You stay over there. I'll stay up here. That's a big ass arm. Ah, I'd say that's for a giant bendy animatronic. I owe you. Yeah, cute. You stay over there. Okay. I need to restock. There we go. Yep, been to animatronics. Lacey Benton. Oh, that ain't moving now.
That's two.
Ain't moving now. Thank goodness. Out of here. Good God. Whoever they used to be, they live a sad existence now. Why can't I not get through that door now? Why can't I not get through that door? What am I missing? What am I missing here? Oh. Oh, that's what I'm missing. I gotta go that way. That's what I'm missing. I gotta head in there. That's the true exit now. Goody. The Devil's Treasure. Showbiz Bendy with Boris the Wolf and Alice Angel. Presented in Sillyvision. Fire! Okay. So, I need to get them over somewhere else. While I... I need to get them in there. So I can get over there. In order to do that... Yeah, I need to get over there. But they need to be over there. Goody. I'm gonna go grab those three cans. See what I can. Oh! Bendy in. Sent from. Okay, I read that poster a couple floors up. A couple chapters ago. Okay. Bendy is Rosemary's babysitter. Presented in Sillyvision. Cool. Bendy in Nightmare Fair. Okay then. Sure. There we go. Now, then. I'm gonna have to get down there, aren't I? Shit. Wait, can I actually attack them? Ken? I gotta attack them with the cans. Cool. One experiment. Ugh. Ew. I don't like how they ooze. Ugh. Ooh, I really don't like how they ooze. Jimmy! Ugh. The way they move, it's so disturbing. Me and the can of soup. See if I can make my way past them. If I can. See if I can squeeze past them. I can attack them with the can, but it'll probably take a lot of cans to kill them. Kobe! Shit, run! I'm dead. But I got it turned on. Yeah, they're just returning after my death. And the door's open. Door was open, so there's that. They're still suspecting me there. You just go that way, and I'll just go this way. We all meet somewhere. Now then. Two! Now where's three? This way. No. Through there. Okay. So, What's the game here? Never mind. I don't like where this is going. Good God. Good God. Oh! That's not a thing. There's no thing coming down.
Oh, Mr. Drew. For all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me up. Out?
And there's no, no paper saying this. That's something turned on. Oh my God! Bertram put himself Bertram put himself inside of the ride. Nope. I have no weapon. Hi, Bertram. I can see you're dead. I can see you're very dead. Can you break this for me? Yeah, you're very much dead. Hi, hi. Hi. Dead. I don't have a weapon. I don't have a weapon for your for your various tentacle arms. Thank you. Ow. Ow. Thank you. I wanted to do that. Hi. I'm right here. Hi. Hello. Hit me over here. Fine, I'll go over here. I have no weapon! Oh, I'm up here now. I got no weapon! I was supposed to get a weapon, wasn't I? I literally have no weapon. Thank you. Hey, look, an axe! That helps. Where'd the axe come from? It was in the desk. Excuse me, I'll just go over this way. Hi. 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 Which one are you gonna hit? Which one's gonna hit? That one. So, when I'm just gonna move this way, I was right to move to do that. Why are you following me? You're not looking at me, though. You're looking both in two different directions, but you're very much dead. Oh my Jesus! I made you mad. Which one's gonna slam? Which one's gonna slam? Ones I can't get. Thanks for nothing, Bertram. Come on. God damn it! Is that ink spewing mouth or blood? I'm gonna call it blood. Because if that's ink, there's ink everywhere. The entire studio runs on fucking ink. Oh, that's not fair! Come on. Ah, God damn you. Out of here. I'm going to this side. Come on. Slam him down. God God damn it! It's the two I've already got! Well, fuck off! I've already got those! Thank you. You give me a time to pass. Hopefully you give me more chance to strike you down. Thank you. There we go. Ow! Wait, what? Hi. Yes. Ch ow! There we go, one down. Run! Just leaving one leg left. Hi. Aw, it's so sad that you don't know my exact location. But I've got you! Aw. Poof? Ah, he's dead now. He's dead now. He's dead now. And now I can leave. Oh, my axe is gone! Why did they put the axe away? Why do I not have my axe?
That makes three. One to go.
Interesting place for a boss fight, though. And it was a proper boss fight, too, so, yeah. I like the mechanic. Knocking off the bolts. It's a nice mechanic for this kind of fight. Shame I had to drop that axe, though, because that was a nice axe! Oh my god, it's still light out. I was expecting it to be dark by now, but it's not. And the wind died down. It was windy all day here. Anyway. Now to turn on that other switch. And to find where the fourth one is. Now, where's the four going? This way. Choo, 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 choo. Choo, choo. Hang on, before I do, I'm gonna head over this way and do a quick save real quick. Quickly.
Always on time.
There we go. Just in case. Because you never know when things will go fuck you in the night. Ride the Buddy Boris Railway. A projectionist, because of course there is. Shit! In there! In! Oh, fuck. Cora's a projectionist. Clearing in that way.
I believe there's something special in all of us. With true inner strength, you can conquer even your biggest challenges. You just have to believe in yourself and remain honest, motivated, and above all. Okay, let's stop.
Don't you dare. Run. Run! Okay, hide around the corner. Fucking run. Fucking run. Ha! Where'd he go? He was there, and then he wasn't.
I believe there's something special in all of us. With true inner strength, you can conquer even your biggest challenges. You just have to believe in yourself and remain honest, motivated, and above all, really are. Okay, let's stop right there. I can only do so many takes in this trash today. And tell the guys in writing, I want more use of the word dreaming in every message. Keep railing on that, get it? Dreaming, dreaming, dreaming. People just eat up that kind of slop. What? Still on? Well, turn it off, damn it!
Joy Drew, everyone. Shit! Fucking run! Fucking run! Fucking run! Hi! Hi there, friend! Hi! Bendy! Hi! The projectionist is fighting Bendy! Who's gonna win? Oh! Hi! Bye then. Oh, that's scary. Ooh. He burst through the door. Is Benny coming to save me? I'm very confused right now. I'm extremely confused. The projectionist was about to reach for the door. Bendy burst in and killed him. Makes me wonder now why Bendy was trying to reach for me. Turn back. I got no choice. I got no choice. I gotta go forward.
The ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream.
Wish I could. Ooh.
It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted
Bendy.
What was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here?
I was invited.
We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Do you? Bacon soup. Ha! I'm gonna be able to get a weapon from that. There's another boss fight. Or it was. It still is.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Hi, Boris. Ah!
Meet the new and improved Boris!
Reunited, and it doesn't feel so good. Hi. Did you just spew chunks? Oh, you did! Oh god! Excuse me. Shit, 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 shit. Yay! Oh god! Oh, look, a wrench! Excuse me, Matt. What'd you just do? Ow! Ow! Excuse me, Matt. Ow! Okay. So I need to do this. Take another one. That ain't good. Here you go. Oh. Come on. Oh boy. Oh god! Gotta go! Wrench! Fuck. Ow! Fucky. Ow! Oh my god! Ow! Get up! In. Turn. Run. Ow. Thank you. I needed that. Grab. Oh, hello. Oh, and I'm dead. I need to run. I need to hit him when he's stunned. Yeah, I'm growing. So, at least now I know. Run! Get up! Yike! Ah, there it is. I think. Oh, it is there. No, it's not. Yike! Yes. Oh, a chair. Run, 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 run! Come on! You're trying to hit me, hit me! Okay, I'm going this way. Gotta go! Hey, look, a thing! Ow! Thanks, got me there faster. Oh, God. Nope! Nope! Oh, my God! Run! 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 Oh, God! Jesus! Okay. Fucking run! Fucking run! Gimme! Ah! Ow! Okay, I gotta run. I gotta hit him front on. Oh, roll threes. Like Boris just did? Oh, poor Boris. Susan Campbell's dead. And we have a different Alice. And a Boris that is, quite possibly Wally Franks. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hello? Oh. Chapter 5, The Last Reel.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend. And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel.
I like that line.
You go back and rest. We'll talk again later. Only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far.
I can pause it. Okay. All right. This is pretty good. And I think this is the last chapter, too. So anyway, thank you all so much for joining the experience. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button to raise hell. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you next video. So long.